A judge rules to allow a man charged with the murder of a Ledgeview woman to present evidence at trial that the defense believes will prove another man killed her. George Birch's motion was granted to introduce evidence the defense thinks shows Douglas Dietrich killed Nicole Vanderheiden back in May. The evidence includes text messages between Dietrich and Vanderheiden and alleged proof that Dietrich took speed the night of the murder. Birch's jury trial is scheduled for February. Well,